Welcome back, guys, to some more Last Guardian. This is Dynamite Jack, and we're about to step into a trap. And that kind of sucks. What is this? Oh no, he's crazed again. Go out here where the sun is shining. Oh, I don't want to leave him. And I can't. So, whenever he sees one of those bells or whatever that is that puts off one of those kind of beacons, it makes him crazy, and then he tries to eat me. He doesn't try to eat me, he does eat me. But then I get an awesome cutscene and I find out what the hell's going on, so it's kind of worth it. Go ahead, eat me! I dare you. Please. Or can I use the shield on this thing? Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Yeah, the walk. I can say walk. Og Wizzy. Yure Misak Odoriko no Pawizzy.
All right. That was a cool effect too. Who is an awesome little animal? You are. You're a good boy. We love you, Trico. Now let's get out of here. This place sucks. I like this shield. It's kind of cool that they give it to you at the beginning of the game, then they take it away for hours and hours and hours, so you really appreciate it when you get it again. It's kind of like that Metroid formula. Let's go, come on. Let's go this way. See, I'm better off just jumping. Is there anything he can jump to? Well, I'll say. Hey, can he mess up these eyes? All right. Man, I wish I had this thing earlier. I can't see at all what I'm aiming at. Line up with this one. One more left. If I just stand still, we got it. That is a really cool mechanic. Oh, there's one right here. Man, what are you doing? You're about to kill me. Good. We gotta get this one. No, I don't want to pet him. See, that's the danger when you have the circle button do five different things. You run into the situation where you accidentally do things. Like pet him when you're trying to destroy glass eyes. Not that he doesn't deserve a pet or two. I think that's all of them. Let's be sure, though. Nope. Boy, was I wrong. Can I even reach that one? Wow, I got it. Very nice. Now let's go over here and jump. No, no, no. Come on out. Let's go. Is he afraid? I don't see any more of those things. I think that's it. Here, jump on. See, when I jump on, he backs up. Let's go. Jump. Give him a single command because I'm afraid I'll mess up what's going on here. Is he going back in the tunnel? Oh, thank God. Okay, I need to jump off. Come on up. Come on. You know what you gotta do. You know, and I know. We gotta jump and keep jumping. See, sometimes he does that, then look. Now he's like smart again. It's almost like he knows what he's doing. I don't see any more glass eyes. That's where we just were. Oh, there's a glass eye. And people. It looks like. No, no, no. Crap. I want to get a bullseye. Come on. That's beautiful. Now let's jump. If he jumps down there, I'm gonna cry. Yes. What happened to him just totally flying? He was doing that for a while. One more. I guess we go down here. Oh, I guess we use the shield. Do we use the shield on this? It's metal. Underneath. I don't know. We're gonna see. Oh God. Basically tried to commit suicide. Well, that's not going. I'm just going to run across this and hope for the best. Because I got all those eyes. It looks like it's safe. The sunset. The sunrise is beautiful. And it looks like we've got a beautiful sunrise. I can't go anywhere here. Can he jump up? Let's see. Can he jump up there? He probably can use these wooden kind of platforms. Oh, come on, man. I have to get him out here in the middle. But then if he could use those wooden beams, he'd be using these. Because both of the towers have one. Yeah. You definitely see something. This will be good. Keep going. Working our way up. Do I have to climb down? I see that blue stuff. Yeah, anytime you see those blue tiles, it's like, get your ass moving. Scares me every time I jump. So I guess these are too small for him to land on. His little bird feet. Oh, here's a gate. Come on in. So we gotta hop over here. I think. I mean, it has to be. I don't see anything else we can go towards. Let's climb on him. Oh, Let's jump. Come on. Yeah, he can make that jump. What's he doing? Oh, wow. Oh, no. Not again. Have to get off. That was cool. He, like, backed up and flew. I mean, it wasn't like a bird or anything. Look, he's got tiny wings for how big he is. Come on. Looks like we gotta go forward. Something I'm not seeing. I don't know. Oh, there's some more of these platforms, but I can't get to any of them. Is there anything over here? Can he fly to that bridge? You know, you did pretty good before, I gotta say. I was very proud of... Oh, he can go up these things. I was gonna say, I was trying to give him a pep talk. Yeah, you can do it. Yeah. Yes. Jump up there. No, no, no. We go here. What the fuck? Damn. I'll be damned. There's gotta be something smoother than this. I mean, look, I know exactly what I have to do. There's only one little platform he can get on. Yes, go out there. See, he won't go, he won't move. I tell him 100 times. I point in the direction to go. Right there. See, now he sees it. Every once in a while, you hear that kind of sound. It's like an indicator that he knows what the hell he's supposed to do. Don't. If he jumps down there, I'm going to be so pissed. Yeah, you go up here, buddy. See, the camera, when the camera shifts, it totally changes what direction you're pointing towards. See, I'm pointing to the right when I'm pressing up, and now I'm pointing... Come on. Now he's getting it, it looks like. Come on. Yeah, this thing's gone. Don't worry about that. Little boy took care of you. And up to here. Oh no. We got some enemies. I knew when that music changed, we were in trouble. Let's blow their ass apart. Yeah, have fun dying. Now, I can't see shit because I got a wing in my way. Can he fly here? Come on. He did it before. Man, he just bashed his head in. Good Lord. You okay? Man. Let's keep moving. Let's go. We're climbing this thing one day at a time. Wait, does he want to go up there, or does he want to... Okay, now I'm inside of his brain. This way! Keep doing it! Now he sees it. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Little sniper is what you are. Yeah, I can play that game too. How'd you like a bolt of lightning up your ass? Piece of shit. Did he stab him again with a spear? Oh, damn it! I'm gonna have to take that out. I'm gonna wait until we're, you know, in a safe territory. Can he make that? He's looking up here. I don't think he can make that jump. Well, you can't. There's no bridge down. What's in this room? There's nothing to pull. Oh. But there are stairs. God, almost missed that. Can I shimmy? Yes. They always tell me to hang, but I don't need to. get up here, and what happens? Oh, you pull this. That's probably the drawbridge. Wonderful news. All right. Good stuff. Can I jump out of here onto him so I don't have to climb down? That would be nice. Let me see. No, that's not going to happen. Looks like I have to go back again. Oh, but I can jump on him from here. All is not lost. I would have been really pissed if I died. Don't jump down. No, no, I'm an idiot. We are doing it. Let's go. This way. Now he can make this jump. I believe in you. This one's not that big a deal. I'm stuck on your horn. You're kind of horny. Jump. Alright, this is my cue. Unless he can do something. Can he jump on that thing? Looks like there's stairs, so I think I got some work I have to do. Anytime you see these blue tiles. It means it's work time. It's a little hole. A little whittle hole. Oh, crap. What does this do? Put out that bridge that he already... crossed? What does that do for me? You know what I'm thinking? I think this oh shit. I'll tell you what I think. I think this lets him gain enough speed to jump across to those other bridges. Where am I going, by the way? Oh, that is so sweet, the way he's like staying like that. So do I need to get to that tower off in the distance? I think I do. That's the place we were going to when the bridge collapsed. Please, please be right. Yes, he's gonna need a running start here. Oh, this is so awesome. I love this game. I know it sounds like I'm venting sometimes because the AI is a little bit frustrating, but I really do like this game a lot. Oh, you shit! You pissed off the wrong dog bird. Oh, this is a cutscene. I like this. Oh, this is beautiful. There's some behind you. I don't even have to tell him what to do. He's just beating the shit out of him. Oh, gotta take these things out. He's moving so fast, I can't even do anything. I'll have to wait. Look at this. Oh, there's a bunch of... There's more? There's... Oh, they're in these balconies? I didn't know that. Here, let's take care of you assholes. There's one on the far left that I have to get, but I'm gonna... Take care of these. It's easier to line them up. No, don't grab me, you son of a bitch! Okay, we got these guys. Here. Fuck you! Leave me alone! God, they're just wailing on him! You motherfuckers! I'm gonna knock your ass out. Come here. Yeah, come get me, you shit. Yeah, I'm gonna jump on him again. I'm safer up here. Oh, no. I have no idea what these things are, but I totally fucking hate their guts. Yeah, you get him. I should have stayed on him. I don't know what I was thinking. Here. While I'm up here, I'll try to remove a spear or two. There's just so many. How do you assholes sleep at night? Oh, he didn't even make a sound. Oh, he's got one right up his ass. Look at that. It's not this one. It's this one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait to get this one. Maybe. No, maybe not. Sorry, pal. I'm petting him. Calm down. Except the music's not over. Do you know what that means? We got some more killing to do. This guy up here. Two of them. Fuck you! That's instant karma. Yep, there's another one on his side. We're gonna take care of this. You poor baby. You got two. Let me make sure that's all of them. I think so. All right, well, that was pretty incredible. You know, all that climbing and all that effort was all worth it just for that one moment where he flew and got over here and just beat the shit out of about 20 of those guys. That was definitely my favorite part of the game so far. Then the beginning. I think the beginning was very sweet and nice, but anyways, that'll do it for this episode. I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching. We're about to wrap this up, and I'll see you in the next video.